listen to me as a brother here. This whole deal with Eddie is wicked shiesty. I mean, what kind of business partner threatens to kill you if the deal doesn't go his way? We are in way over our heads, man. I can't see a way out of this. No way except shutting down and getting out of Dodge. Give me a chance to talk this out with you face to face. I just want both of us to get out of this.
Perfect.
That's close enough, stranger. We're a peaceful farm. We don't want any trouble.
Neither do I. Just passing through.
If you say so, but be warned, we're armed here. So don't try anything. Let me tell you, farming ain't easy. Out in the field all day, every day. And every minute of it. Spent watching your back.
Don't think about things like that. Stop that. Just put it out of your mind.
What kind of crops do you grow here?
Mostly potatoes so far, but we're starting on melons. Blake Abernathy, you new to the Commonwealth?
How long has this farm been here?
Generations, I'd say. My father, and his father at least. How about you? Ever think about working the land?
Dig in the dirt all day? No thanks.
You're probably a wiser man than me then. Word of advice, though. If you do start up a farm, be ready to deal with the raiders. Why do all the hard work when you can just take what you want at gunpoint?
Raiders. The name alone says something.
You really are new. The name's only the tip of the iceberg. They're well-armed, take what they want, and kill whoever gets in their way. Last time those raiders hit us, my daughter Mary tried to stand up to them. Now she's buried out back of the house. Only 21 years old, and they shot her down without a thought. That's why we need the Minutemen back. And the sooner, the better.
What happened to the Minutemen?
Don't rightly know. I suppose they just went on to other things. The raiders are certainly making the most of the opportunity. I don't have much to offer, but those raiders that killed Mary, they took her locket too. It's been in Connie's family for generations. If you could get it back, it'd mean a lot to us.
Do you know where they're coming from?
Yeah, pretty sure I do. One of them mentioned Olivia while they were here. My guess is they're holed up in that old USAF station.
here for work? We could use some help picking melons if you've got some spare time. I'll give you caps for any you can bring me.
Sure. I got time to help out.
Great. Doesn't have to be now, but whenever you get the time.
Lucy.
Here to collect the caps for the melons you gathered?
Yeah, here you go.
Great. Thanks for your help.
Hell yeah.
got some, motherfucker! Oh, hell no!
This is beyond me.
Do ya? lost them.
Over here!
I'm gonna have this locked.
Yes.
Bingo.
Looking to earn some tabs? I could use a hand here if you're all done gawking, you know.
Help you with what, exactly?
I'm trying to fix this old water pump. Should be plenty of scrap in here. If I can get it drained out.
No, what are you really up to here?
Maybe I got some friends who like to go spelunking. Maybe I need a new hole to throw smart guys like you into. Are you gonna help or what?
I could probably help, for a few caps extra.
I was gonna give you something anyway. 75 caps for your time?
What do you need help with?
The pump isn't in top shape, but it should at least start. There must be some leaky connections flooding me out. Think you could fix them? The leaks will be underwater. Look for bubbles, and you should find them.
Thank you.
Hi.
That's a ticket. You do the honors. Hit that switch on the end of the pump. That's done. Just listen to her go. Wait a second. Did you hear that? Got some tinkering to do on this thing. Shouldn't be too hard now, though. Thanks for pitching in. Here's a little something before you clear out.
Any luck finding that locket?
I've got that locket back for you.
You serious? That's great news. Connie's gonna be speechless. I'm sure she'll go lean on her prices after what you've done. And feel free to use our workshop. The least we can do.
I hope you realize how much you did for us.
Blake told me what you did for us. For Mary. I know it's not much, but any trading you want to do, I'll go easy on the price. Let me know if there's anything you want to take a look at.
That'd be great.